Hello, stars. My name is Faith Browning, and this is what happened on February 27th. On this day, in 837, the 15th recorded passage of Halley's Comet. In 1563, William Baird is appointed organist at Lincoln Cathedral. Baird remained at the cathedral until 1672. And finally, in 1594, Henry IV is crowned King of France. He was the first in a long line of French baron kings. And those are just some of the things that happened on this day in history. For WBTV News, I'm Faith Brown.